Alright, this is a video of how to use an overdrive bike rack with two electric bikes. So I just put this bike rack together today. It took about half an hour to put it together, and it was pretty easy. So once you get it mounted into the hitch, there's this non-wobbling lock that goes with it.
And this is the only awkward part, putting this in. You have to get the hole right on. Then it screws in and this little notch comes up to tighten it. So I use this 3/4 ratchet just to tighten it up. And once that's tight, you add this locking mechanism to the other side. It just pops on. And you turn the key. So now it's secure and no wobble.
Now, you take this whole rack, put it down like that, and there's a button here, it lifts that up. These, before you put the bikes on, put them all the way to the top. So I'm going to put the first bike. When I put these bikes on, be sure that it's in first gear, so the derailleur won't hit the tire holding mechanism. Actually, for the back bike, you lean it forward. So that's it for that bike. And if you notice over here, in the lower gear, this derailleur won't hit this bar. If you put it out to the fifth gear, it's going to hit the bar. So tighten that down. And then there's a locking mechanism right here. Turn it. Now it won't move. So it's locked. So now I'm going to put the second bike on. It's in low gear. Put the pedals flat. Not touching there. The tire's nice and snug. And then you can lock the mechanism. So as you can see, it is on there very solidly. And I took a ride and they don't really move at all. I will get a cover for this so you can protect the displays. Maybe even put these handlebars down. I might take the seats off and remove the battery from it to lighten up the weight. Because the whole thing together with the bikes is about 165 pounds. The bike rack's about 40 to 45, and each bike's about 63. So that's a perfect fit for these electric bikes on this fat tire overdrive rack.